Respected dignitaries, invitees, delegates and colleagues, a very good morning and warm welcome to all of you to the 6th National Conference on E-Learning and E-Learning Technologies, LLTech 2021. This year's theme is E-Learning, a Game-Changing Technology During COVID-19 Pandemic. As we are all aware, in the last two decades, globally, e-learning has gained a lot of attention, though initially institutions have adopted it in a limited way to supplement their efforts. But later, with the evolution of the MOOC, has enabled an increased academic awareness of e-learning. Today, after the serious outbreak of global COVID-19 pandemic, online teaching and learning is no more an option or supplement, but it is a necessity. During the pandemic, education is one sector that is completely moved to online mode in most countries around the world. Considering this transition to the virtual environment for education, we need to address various challenges towards enabling effective learning. CDAC across various centers developed a number of indigenous products and solutions for learning management, content management, evaluation and assessment, virtual classroom and labs, collaboration e-learning domain. CDAC is offering various skilling programs in e-learning mode, including the information security education and awareness during the pandemic. Recognizing the immense potential of e-learning technologies, Center for Development of Advanced Computing, with the support of Ministry of Electronics and IT, Government of India, is organizing LLTech from 2001, and this is sixth in the series. LLTech provides a platform for researchers, academicians, industry experts, policymakers, faculty, and students to share their experiences, discuss various challenges of e-learning, and derive recommendations towards effective adoption of e-learning practices in the country. LLTech 2021 focus is to identify the tools, technologies, applications, and implementation approaches that are needed towards enabling comprehensive and effective virtual learning and assessment environment. This conference comprises of keynote address, invited talks, case studies, and panel discussion by eminent persons from academia, research organizations, government, and industry. Around 250 members are attending this conference virtually. So today we are honored to have with us Sri Manoj Ahuja, IAS Chairman, CBSC, Ministry of Education. A warm welcome to you, sir, and thank you for kindly accepting to deliver the inaugural address in this conference of national importance in spite of your very, very busy schedule. So we are privileged to have with us Sri Jaideep Kumar Mishra, Joint Secretary and Group Coordinator, Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology. A warm welcome to you, sir, and thank you for kindly accepting to address the participants and also for all your support and guidance towards various human resource development and skilling initiatives of CDAC. We are privileged to have with us Dr. Mangala Sundar Krishnan, Professor, IIT Madras, and member of governing board of NASSCOM IT and ITS services. A warm welcome to you, sir, and thank you for kindly accepting to share your rich experience e-learning with the delegates. We are honored to have with us Dr. N. Sharachandra Babu, Executive Director, Society for Electronic Transactions and Security, and Founder Director of CDAC Hyderabad. A warm welcome to you, sir, and thank you for kindly accepting to deliver the keynote address. Sir, LLTech is your brainchild, and it is with your initiation and support, CDAC Hyderabad is actively contributing in the domain of e-learning. We are privileged to have with us Colonel A.K. Nath, Director General, CDAC. A warm welcome to you, sir, and thank you for kindly accepting to give the presidential address. Thank you, sir, for being there always with us and guiding in various initiatives of the center. A warm welcome to Dr. Sheshi Kumar, Executive Director, CDAC Mumbai, Professor Kamal Bijlani, Amrita University, and Dr. Madhuri Dubey, National Skills Network, who are actively contributing in LLTech from the beginning. A warm welcome to all the invited speakers, panelists, delegates, colleagues from Hyderabad, other CDAC centers, and MIT. Look forward to fruitful deliberations and hope conference proceedings interest each one of you. Finally, a warm welcome to one and all. Thank you.